I don't think it's a big issue. I find it a fine tank. So what? The one now, somebody that should be removed is the QS-38 from the Russian line. That thing's sporadic. Explosive rounds. So you shoot down planes. Oh, yeah, let's not forget, it has a dart. So it can kill tanks easily. Your fault.
Sorry.